Cosma. Hey, Cosma. Take a look at this.
What's this?
This morning we found this corpse in Tokyo Bay.
This tattoo.
The cause of death was loss of blood due to blunt force trauma to the head. Body was weighed down with cinder blocks and thrown into the bay. There are signs of torture as well.
Is it Mizuki?
I can't say for sure, but the tattoo, isn't it the same as the one Mizuki has?
Looks like...
What's up?
Take a closer look, around here. Looks like the character for Uta, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does.
That means it's the work of Utabori II, the master tattoo artist. He always leaves a signature somewhere on his pieces.
So, you're saying this corpse was tattooed by this Utabori?
Yeah, I had my back done by him. He should be in the Ryujin building, located somewhere between Senryu Avenue and Pink Street. If the woman in the picture is in fact Mizuki, we must never tell Haruka.
Yeah.
I'm gonna step out for a bit.
Be careful.
Shit. don't run like a little bitch.
No!
You wanna die? Fuck you!
Take me for a fucking fool, huh?
Come on!
Long time no see.
Oh, Kazuma.
Yeah, I got released from prison a few days ago.
In time to cause a huge ruckus at Sera's funeral. So, you want to get your tattoo retouched?
No.
This design, it's the Queen of the Night. A flower that only blooms once a year at night.
Actually, this tattoo?
You think I did this one? This looks like my signature, but a lot of people have been imitating me. I remember all the tattoos I design. This isn't my work.
I see.
Hello. Ah, it's you. Yeah, he's here. It's Nishiki.
What? Yeah?
It's been a long time, brother.
How did you know I was here?
When you have power, the information you need simply finds you. When there's something I want to know, I can get it in no time.
Have you seen Mizuki's body yet?
What the?
I'd like to talk to you in private. Tomorrow, 10 p.m. at Serena.
Kazuma, I'll retouch your dragon tattoo. With a weak dragon on your back, there's no way you'll defeat Nishiki. It's been more than 10 years since I inked this dragon, and Nishiki got the carp tattooed on his back. A tattoo is greatly influenced by the person who has it. The carp on Nishiki's back must be shining quite vigorously with color these days. With it, he's now a challenge for you, maybe your equal. The carp in the Yellow River swims upstream, passes the mountain range, and finally reaches the caverns at Longmin, where it'll be reborn as a dragon. Nishiki is about to reach Longmin, but before becoming a dragon, he'll need to confront an adversary such as yourself.
Thank you.
Nishiki is coming here?
Yeah.
But the Tojo clan is after Haruka. We've got to hide her.
Purgatory would be the safest bet.
That place? It is safe, but...
I won't go. I won't.
What's the matter, Haruka?
Mister, you went to find out about my mother, right? So then, why didn't you take me with you? I want to see my mommy. I didn't come here to play.
Haruka, listen.
You want this, don't you? It's all anyone wants. No one cares about me, do they? Mister, you just want that 10 billion yen, that's why you're with me.
I'm sorry.
Tell me about my mother. You know something, don't you? Come on, say something. Say something, please.
Haruka, listen. Your mother is...
Shut the hell up. Don't you dare. Haruka, you have to trust me right now. That's all I can say.
I want to trust you, but... my mommy is all I have. If you're gonna be that way, then so will I. I'm leaving.
Haruka-chan!
Haruka!
Thank you.
Where's Haruka?
You must be Kazuma-san and Detective Date. We've been preparing for your arrival. Please, follow me.
This is Stardust, right?
What's going on here?
You'll soon find out.
I've been waiting for you, Kazuma-san.
If there's so much as a scratch on her... Haruka! Where's Kazuki and everyone else?
They're in the other room. We had to tie them up. But they're alive.
Who are you?
It's better I don't tell you. For both our sakes. Anyhow, where's the pendant this girl is supposed to be wearing? Hand it over.
If I give this to you, you're gonna let Haruka go.
Of course. Stop right there. I want you to throw the pendant to me right now.
Haruka, I'm sorry. Hey, Date. You all right?
Yeah.
Shit. It isn't deep, but she got hit.
Shit.
Motherfucker! Ooh.
Which organization do you belong to? You're not Yakuza, are you? What do you know about the pendant? Hey, answer me.
We were sent by... Jin...
Fuck.
Is Haruka okay?
She's bleeding, but it's just a scratch. Don't worry. She'll be fine.
Mister, you came to rescue me.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I was being selfish.
Haruka, I want to apologize to you about something. I want you to listen to me very carefully.
Okay.
Mizuki, your mother? She's dead. I'm sorry. I couldn't help her. I'm sorry. I'm so, so sorry, Haruka.
Kazumu-san!
The man that got shot, he was wearing this badge. I'll take this and try and find out what's going on.
All right, you do that. I apologize. I got you involved in this mess.
What are you talking about? Please, there's no need to apologize.
He's right. We should be the ones apologizing. We weren't able to do anything when they had their guns pointed at us. I'm sorry.
Oh. This must be that little girl.
Yeah.
I think she's scared of me.
Hey. Will you help this little girl out and let her stay here for a while?
It's no problem. But I gotta say, I feel a little awkward doing you a favor.
Yeah, same here.
Make yourself at home. I know it's nothing to brag about, but it'll suffice.
Kage, thank you. I owe you one.
Don't mention it. This place is safe from cops, Yakuza, you name it. Rest assured.
Kazuma, I'm gonna head back to the station. You're gonna meet Nishiki tomorrow. Get some rest.
Yeah. I will.
Date.
Sudo.
What's a Section 4 detective doing here? This is a homicide scene, you know.
You're right. I'll be on my way.
10 years ago, I looked up to you. Precise investigations, attention to details, and a passion for solving each and every case. You were one hell of a detective. But look at you now. I can't make any sense of what you're trying to do.
What are you trying to say?
You know, I've been watching you and your partner. Take my words as a warning, sir.
Sudo, you'll never fully understand what's really going on.